restoration. This is me. It's 5 in the morning, just waking up, dehydrated from lack of love. I'm staring deep in the mirror, thinking of who I was. I was a man with no purpose 10 years ago. Fell into the Lord's hands, my purpose came at the door. Just like an Amazon package, I expect it. Jesus, he ain't neglect me, his love kept me protected. All from suicidal thoughts and years of the hurt. What's worse, I was a sinner, it was birth from the beginning. Living without no type of respect, within myself could care less about my health and was focused on getting well. And pleasing my own flesh, creating my own mess. Living without the spirit of God and facing death, what's next? Minutes ticking away from the clock. The wages of sin of death and I'm chopping my life. Block with an ice pick, live life. Quick, you will get dealt with. One way or another, you'll get buried, you'll get smothered. Repentance is what I needed to listen to his instruction. Or else I would end up in a stir demonic abduction. Not a place any man or woman won't want to go. You would have lack of control, much pain upon your soul. It's a choice, following the world of God's voice. You can live life in silence and live with much noise. Live with much violence, so you can live it to serve. Live to drive straight, or you can live it to swerve. One can cause peace and one can cause damage. I would live life with purpose, so you can have the advantage. Think about what you do every day, so you can manage. Pray before you walk out the house, so you can stand. This is me, that more sinner from the beginning. No intentions of giving or thinking of true repentance. Now I am born again and I'm building my faith daily. Walking and giving praises to Jesus who knows me daily. This is me, thanking the Lord because it's been my life. I should be dead and gone, but here I stand strong to fight. Battling out the spirit of hate right on my knees. Walking in the anointing the Lord put over me. Now Christ is my strong tower, he's giving your boy power. These enemies I devour, I'm blooming just like a flower. Booming just like a restaurant filled after hours. This here for all the haters in the world who live in sour. I chose to put the big body away, headed power. The Lord got me enlightened up so I can go higher. He put a LED light in me so I can glow brighter. He put a zip tie around his lyrics, they flowing tighter. The point is, I ain't got a cuss to make a hit. Spitting truth so legit, no more lying out my lips, no more talking about money, cars, clothes, that's it. Rapping about the gospel of Christ is what's next. If God wanted me to fly right on a nice jet, he can open the door by faith. Don't you forget, big ups to the people who serve the truth. Now that's respect, not for hitting agendas, they soul saving legit. This is me, that born sinner from the beginning. No intentions of giving or thinking of true repentance. Now I am born again and I'm building my faith daily. Walking and giving praises to Jesus who knows me daily. This is me, thanking the Lord because it's been my life. I should be dead and gone, but here I stand strong to fight. Battling out the spirit of hate right on my knees. Walking in the anointing the Lord put over me. This is me.
They know just where the help comes from. That's why they bless. They utilize the talent God gave them. And that's a gift.